So what I think we should work on is just you coming into the perfect spot every time. And then we can do fish all day long. I chose to do this. It's good. It's all good. All right. Okay. So let's do it. Okay. Let's fish you all the way around. Why do you call it the fish?
I didn't make it up. Are you kidding me?
I'm trying to imagine why we were calling.
When you're learning it, you're just kind of flopping around like a fish.
I'm thinking it's like I'm carrying a marlin or something.
Could be.
Okay. Yeah. Well, you don't know. All right. Okay. Here we go now. I'm certainly ready.
Really did you
gain weight or lose weight this weekend?
Well, I did just eat a big lunch.
Oh God! There goes the thoracic. All right, here we go.
Oh, sorry. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3. Don't let go of my hand.
Okay, good.
5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3.
Piece of cake. All right, let's do it again. That was, there was no pain in my back.
No thoracic pain.
No pain.
And 1, 2, 3, and 1.
Right, that's the end, right? Right, that's how we start the end.
Yes.
And then, and then I go like that. Okay,
let's flex your muscles.
So.
Flex the muscles. Yeah. Hey, kids, you can't outrun a donut.
Oh, God. What do you call your generation?
Gen Z.
Oh, my God. I didn't even... Is there a reason for that?
Because hopefully we're the last.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah.
We'll talk about what outrun a donut means later. She's talking, like, stuff right now, so...
All right, from where? That part again?
Let's... Well, as long as we got here... So I just threw you out, right? I just threw you. No, I just.
You throw me out.
Yeah, I just threw you out here.
And you, 1, 2, 3.
And now, and now I'm gonna go. And 1, 2, 3. Oops, I'm sorry. I elbowed you.
It's a double turn free spin.
It's a double turn. I know.
And you're gonna turn to face me.
Yeah, yeah.
Right. And 1, 2, 3.
Boom.
Right
this
arm? Sorry.
Yeah, thank you. Another change. Okay. So I'm kind of backing away too, right?
Yeah, so you were,
okay. Right, because I almost hit you.
Kind of back up.
Happens.
Ready. And 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2.
Oh, I don't do that. I don't twist that way. I look that way.
Hold on. Hold your arm up again. I think I need to go under this way. Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
And then what do I do with this arm? Just.
Yeah, probably.
Okay. All right, let's try it again. This is not a thoracic issue, but it could be other issues. Okay.
And 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2. Ah! Boom. You just want to put your weight onto your left leg.
Right.
You're not bending from your weight. You don't want to bend from your hips.
All right, so Frankenstein again, very slow.
So we're going to go.
And 1, 2, 3. You sure you want to do two?
Yeah.
Okay. No, no, I'm happy about it. I'm just saying, I'm standing there like a dude, like going like this, and, you know, which is okay with me.
Wink at the audience.
It's easy. There's nothing to do.
I think your arm needs to be out a little more so that I actually have some leeway for my own arm.
All right. Okay.
Because right now, with it tucked in so close, I feel like
okay,
I'm
well, that's,
stuck on
that's
your
fair. So yeah. let's Frankenstein it again.
So ready? And 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, boom.
That was way better.
Mm-hmm.
Got that.
I'm gonna do one more time with my arm up. And 1, 2, 3, 1, 2.
That's pretty easy.
Other hand.
Oh, I'm sorry, you're gonna end. Okay, let's go. I wanna see this now. Now wait a minute, let's go over here more. I want to see you look just like that one in the video.
Oh, God.
Well, not...
She was calling Juan, Nick.
No, no. Who says that's better? Oh, where'd this lack of confidence come? All right, so
I got this great idea for an outfit. It's just next door at Julia's.
Oh, God help me. Another, well, I shouldn't say. Well, you know, you haven't mentioned anything about that.
No, I haven't really looked into it too much. I mean, I've looked at a few things, but they're so cheesy. I gotta find something better.
Okay.
What do you wear? Show. Do you have bell-bottom pants?
Yes. Not bell-bottom. No, he didn't even have bell-bottom. There's flares and bell-bottoms. Bell-bottoms are those old hippie pants. They're skinny here and they go way out.
That's what I'm talking about.
Well, but he didn't wear those. He wore flares. Well, I would look stupid. Then they won't be looking at you. Bleep. Okay, here we go. We got the first bleep. That's good. That's a good bleep. So I got the short sleeve shirt that has a little bling on it, and then I got the long sleeve shirt that has a lot of bling on it.
Okay.
You can make, I don't know. Maybe I wear, I don't know.
Maybe do the whole rip the shirt off.
After the, not the fish. How do we get back down here again? Oh yeah, this stuff. This. I'm sorry. You, how did you get here again? This. I'm sorry. You're over here, right? Okay, yeah. You end up over here. No, you're over here in the sweetheart. This is what we just finished, yeah. Walking back toward the crowd. Mm-hmm. And I can do this guy.
Two, three, and one, two, three, and one. Over your head. Two, three.
Okay, over my head, and then...
From here, you just throw me out and then go into a hammerlock.
Right.
Yes,
I was trying to unhammerlock you before I hammerlocked you. Mm-hmm. Sounds bad, but it's not that. only you would understand that.
It's a dance thing.
Dance lingo. Okay, so let's try that again. I just want to get that smoothed out.
And one, two, three, and one. Don't fold my pants. And one, two, three, and one, two.
All right, and then I hammerlock you.
Yes.
So what did you not like that last one? You still don't like it?
No. You still have this tendency to, when you go behind the back, hold on to me.
Okay. That's what I was doing. I was going here. I was just holding on.
Yeah. You just open your
hand. How am I holding on?
You're just closing your fist.
Sorry. Squeezing? Okay.
From here.
Okay.
Five, six. Good.
And then hammer lock, and then out, and then I got the rest.
Yep. Yeah, the rest of it feels right. Really good.
Let's music it.
Okay.
Well, because we're going to stand here and look at each other like two goofs. I know, because it's not really, we want the song to start the dancing, you know, like the boom. Oh, he's cut some stuff off.
A little sexy something's going on. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. There's a little shimmy, a little wink.
We're trying not to be too connected.
I'm wondering if there's something. Wait
a minute. How about this? How about we do this? Ho. How about we do this?
What'd you just call me?
I'm mic'd up. Watch it. We already got some bad words on the last word. I got to bleep out. The worst one's from her, not me.
She already knew that one.
But it wasn't too bad. Okay.